Here's the deal. You want healthy and affordable food. You want the people who grew that food to have a good life. You want to support your local businesses so your community is vibrant and resilient. You want the natural world around you filled with clean water, green spaces, happy wildlife, and living soil. But it's not easy. Healthy food is expensive. Farmers who grow local foods are struggling, and fertile soils are dying and washing away. And you're shaking your fist at the sky and shouting, "Why is this so hard?" The simple answer is that we have a food system that values corporate profits over the health of our communities, the vitality of our local economies, and the sustainability of our farmland. But there's hope, because people like you are working to change this system in Illinois. More than ever, farmers and eaters are coming together, untangling the root causes and finding solutions. They're advocating for change with their collective voices and their individual daily choices. They're changing regulations like cottage food laws that encourage more business startups. They're growing the Buy Fresh, Buy Local network to make it easier to find local food and grow local economies. They're improving policy to help farmers practice more conservation. And who are these superhumans? Well, they are just like you, and they are members of the Illinois Stewardship Alliance. The Alliance makes it easy for you to use your voice and your choices to create a better food system. It's time for you to join the Alliance.